Hello dear viewers, I am Khan Bahadur, Assistant Professor of Statistics, and you are watching a video from my YouTube channel Statistics by Khan. Dear viewers, I hope all of you will be doing great. Dear viewers, this YouTube channel Statistics by Khan has been created for basic statistics with a view to help the beginner students of statistics, the researchers of all fields, and other learners of basic statistics. I have also a Facebook page and group with the same name, Statistics by Khan. You can visit them for steps related to basic statistics. Dear viewers, for better understanding of concepts in my video, I would recommend you to watch the full video. After watching the full video, I assure you, you will understand the concepts very clearly. Today's lecture is about the technical and conceptual differences between sample units and sampling units. So let's start the lecture. Sample units. As we have discussed in the previous lecture that what sample units are. The units in a sample are called sample units. That is, so this was the definition of sample units. The units in a sample are called sample units. And this has already been discussed in the previous lecture. But today we are discussing sampling units. What are sampling units? The units in a population are called sampling units. Now, the words sample units and sampling units are very much similar, but in fact, conceptually, they are totally different or opposite. Sample units are the units in the sample, while sampling units are the units in the population. Sample units are those units which are in the sample, while sampling units are those units which are in the population. These are the units which are to be sampled, while these are the units which have been sampled. So sampling units are all the possible units for a sample, while sample units are all those units which have come out for a sample. So there is technical difference between sample units and sampling units. Sample units correspond to the units in the sample, while sampling units are the units that are in the population from which a sample or samples can be selected. So the technical differences are these are the units in a sample, while these are the units in the population. From these units, sample units can be selected. So that is the difference. They don't remember sample units are the units in the sample, while sampling units are the units in the population. These are those units from which sample units can be drawn. So that is why they are the population units, because we are taking out or we are drawing sample from the population units. So these are the units in the population, while these are the units in the sample. So sample units refer to the units in the sample, while sampling units refer to the units in the population. So the terms are very much related, but their definition and interpretation is totally different or opposite. So don't remember that sample units are the units in the sample, while sampling units are the units in the population. Sampling units are the units for the sampling, while the sample units are the units in the sample which have been come out after sampling from the sampling units. I hope this will help you in the conceptual understanding and interpretation of sample units and sampling units, and also the differences between these two. Thank you for watching the video.